Assume we have written class hashSet with type parameter e. You know that somewhere in this class is a call e.hashCode for some e of type e. Further, somewhere, in testing whether some bucket b sub h contains e, there will be a call on e.equals. Now suppose we have a class point, pt, whose instances represent points in the plane. We show a constructor. Naturally, there are many other methods. With these two classes, we can create a set S whose elements are of type PT. After some computation, we might add a point object to S. Later on, we might attempt to add to S another point object, but one that has the same values in the fields. But we don't want to add this object to S because it equals an object that is already in S. So we can't use function equals in class object. We have to override it. Here's the overriding declaration. But now we have a problem. E1 and E2 are different objects at different places in memory, so they may hash to different buckets. This means that E1 may be added to one bucket and E2 to another. Clearly, we must ensure that equal objects hash to the same integer. If E1.equals E2, then E1.hashCode equals E2.hashCode. Therefore, we must override function hashCode in class PT. Besides making sure that equal values hash to the same integer, hashCode should be relatively random and be fairly fast. In the case of class PT, the simplest approach is to have hashCode return the sum of the X and Y fields. A few examples from Java's built-in classes might help understand hash functions. Function hashCode in wrapper class integer simply returns the integer that is wrapped in an object with no change. The same for hashCode in wrapper class byte. Function hashCode in class string uses a complicated formula that depends on all characters in a string, so it takes time proportional to the length of the string. Do not use it for hashing long strings. Class java.util.date, many of whose methods are deprecated, maintains a time in milliseconds since 1 January 1970. That's a long value. The hashCode is a manipulation of that long value. This is very efficient.